In our top story for the hour, the ANC has unveiled its mayoral candidates list in a late evening media briefing on Saturday. The ruling party released the names of its mayoral candidates for major towns and metros. Well, this is the very first time the party has named the mayoral candidates before the elections. The list has names of new and old faces. ANC7 predicted a few weeks ago the Trade and Industry Minister, Deputy Minister, Mzwandile Masina, would replace Mondli Gingubele in the Ekurhuleni region. While the Parks Tau, Daniel Dunn, would be preferred candidates for Johannesburg and Nelson Mandela Bay, respectively. We also tipped that Zandile Gumede for the eThekwini Metro. ANC Secretary General Gwede Mantashe said that Tswane came up with three names. The party managed to pull one name out. Now, a delegation of senior members is expected to consult the party structures in the regions on Sunday on the remaining two names for the Tswane region. Well, here is a list of the names as given by Mantashe.
Then we go to the Eastern Cape. In Eastern Cape, Alfred Nzo, Sixolile Mehlo Makhulu, is our mayoral candidate. Amatole District Municipality, we have Comrade Winnie Nokwezi Kawa as the mayoral candidate. Chrisani District Municipality, we have Koliswa Vimbayo. In Buffalo City, we have already announced that Joe Kabi, we have Zibonele Dumzela as a mayoral candidate. O.R. Tambo District Municipality, Nomakhosazana Metz, M-E-T-H, Metz, Nomakhosazana Metz,
not Metz,
Metz, is the candidate. Sarah Bartman, District Municipality, Ekunjuzwa Eunice Kekana, is the mayoral candidate. In other strategic municipalities, in the district of Fezile Dabi, in the Free State, Fezile Dabi is in the north of the Free State. Omix Oliphant is Omix, O-U-M-I-X, Oliphant, is the mayoral candidate. In Metsimaholo local municipality, that a municipality that includes Sasolburg, we have Brutus Mahlaku as the mayoral candidate. In Lizweliputswa district municipality, the old Free State Goldfields, Sebenzile Ngangelizwe is the mayoral candidate. In Machabeng local municipality, old Welcome, Kosinjani Spielman is the candidate. In Thabo Mfutsanyana District Municipality, that is northeast of the Free State, Bethlehem area, that area, Thabo Mfutsanyana, Malefu Vilakazi is the mayoral candidate. In Gariep District Municipality, that is the dry south of the Free State, we have Motsiwa Sihanga as a mayoral candidate. Then we go to Limpopo, Capricorn District Municipality, John Mpe is a candidate. Polokwane Municipality, local municipality, Thembisile Nkadimeng. Skukuni District Municipality, Stem Ramayila. Greater Tubatsi local municipality. There, we couldn't finalize that one because proposals that were there, we looked into a number of candidates and said we need to do further analysis of Tubatsi. It's quite a difficult area to manage, a mining town, a lot of conflict in the area, and therefore looking into who will be the best candidate there. Then Mopani District Municipality, Gagaring Rakwale, Rakwale, KG's Kwa, Rakwale is the candidate. Greater Tzanin, Maripe Mangena. Waterberg District Municipality, we have Maurice Matabuche as a candidate, Mukhalakwena local municipality, Andreina Matsimela is a candidate. Lephalale local municipality, Muluku Jack Maeko is our candidate. Vembe district municipality, Florence Radzelani. Musina is Ethel Mihloti Mushope. The metros. In Mangaung Metropolitan Municipality, Comrade Olimlamleli will be the new mayor. Those who do not know Oli, she is currently serving as the MEC for COGTA in the Free State. So we're taking her from the province to the metro. Buffalo City, Olapagati is going to be the mayor in Buffalo City. Nelson Mandela, Denny Jordan is going to be the mayor. City of Cape Town, our mayoral candidate is Kolanso Tashe. In Ekurhuleni, our mayoral candidate is Mzwandile Masina. In the city of Johannesburg, Comrade Parks Tau is the mayoral candidate. In eThekwini, Comrade Zandile Gumede is the mayoral candidate. Where we have not finalized the process is in Tshwane. Then we go to Mpumalanga. eHlanzeni district municipality is Jester Sidel. Steve Chwete municipality, Mike Masina. Bombela local municipality, Sibusiso Mathonsi. Kangala district municipality, Lina Malaji. Gert Sibamne district municipality, Muzi Chirwa. Emalahleni local municipality, Lindiwe Ntshali-Ntshali. Govanburg local municipality, Ethel Mabua Boltman.
Yeah, there has been a strategic move by the NEC of the ANC to announce the mayoral candidates ahead of the election because, one, you need to have sense, assertiveness and focus on their program of the elections, but at the very same time, so that there must not be confusion as to and doubt on the capacity of comrades that we are having and pulling in as mayors after the election of the 3rd of August. I'm very happy. Actually, I'm elated. I didn't sleep the whole night because I waited for the press conference to pronounce that. Exactly, that's what we resolve on as the PEC in Bokoni Bophirima. Mm-hmm. And we are very elated and excited because we believe that at least we never went wrong in our belief in consciously recommending those particular comrades to the NEC for this meeting of last night.